Krasnaya Polyana, Russia. Rising a full 3 kilometers above sea level, Russia's Alps contain some of the most treacherous peaks in the world. But this untamed wilderness is undergoing a radical transformation. In just 2 years, the resort town of Sochi will play host to the Winter Olympics. And the Russian government is spending an astonishing 327 billion rubles to transform this mountain valley into the most high-tech winter sports complex in the world. But if a massive avalanche hit these slopes during the games, it could kill hundreds. The best defense is massive gas-powered cannons to trigger small avalanches before snow builds up to critical levels. And only one machine in the world can get these colossal weights to the remote mountaintop locations. The Kharmov Ka-32 precision lift helicopter. Engine 2,230 horsepower. Speed 210 kilometers per hour. Lift capacity 5,000 kilograms. Its revolutionary coaxial rotor system was developed in top secret at the height of the Cold War. Two separate sets of rotor blades rotate in opposite directions to cancel out each other's rotational force. So the Ka-32 isn't constantly struggling against being spun around by its own rotor. This ingenious invention makes the Ka-32 the most agile chopper in the world. 8 a.m. After a final check to make sure the fuel hasn't been contaminated by dust or moisture, the Ka-32 is cleared for takeoff, and the chopper begins its journey to the Black Pyramid. Construction of these cannons is a Herculean task. First, they dig foundation holes in the mountainside and fill them with cement. Once the concrete has been poured and set, the massive cannons are bolted in place and then connected up to gas pipes which provide the blasting power. The cannons themselves are the most complicated and difficult part of the build. Within 10 minutes, he's at an altitude of 2,500 meters, close to the summit of the Black Pyramid. Now they face the most difficult part of the whole mission. The workers on the ground again have to face the powerful downdraft, but this time they have to handle the heavy, awkwardly shaped cannon as it swings in midair. To keep it under control, they lasso it from multiple angles and drag the cannon down to the foundations. Once it's in position, they secure the cannon to the concrete foundations with four enormous steel bolts. At this altitude, oxygen levels are 40% lower than on the ground, and the crew can only work in short bursts. They have a window of less than a minute to get each cannon in place. After a superhuman struggle, they manage to get the first one installed. But the fearsome Black Pyramid won't be safe for winter sports until three cannons are covering this slope. And the weather is getting worse. If they don't get these two cannons installed today, it could be weeks before they get another chance. A As Vasily picks up the second cannon and pours on the power to race it to the top of the mountain, he can already see the cloud rolling in. The workers struggle to heave the avalanche prevention device into place. When the KA-32 tries to release its load, the crane cable doesn't disengage fully. The foreman makes a frantic dash through the snow to release it before it drags down the chopper. Vasily pulls away safely. But there is still one cannon to go, and it's the biggest and the heaviest. And now the cloud is reducing visibility to critical levels. Vasily has to make the call whether to proceed with the mission. He decides to go ahead. It's a huge decision. If anything goes wrong now, it's all on him. The pickup for the massive cannon is routine. But by the time the KA-32 reaches the Black Pyramid, the crew can barely see the target drop point. He draws upon years of flight experience to find a hole in the cloud layer and slot the chopper through it. The massive cannon swings precariously, almost slamming into the ground crew. The first attempt is a failure. Only on the second attempt does Vasily manage to hit the target. The men work frantically to get the last cannon plumbed up, ready for testing. With all three cannons installed, Vasily's crew is back on schedule. The slopes of this fearsome peak will be tamed in time for the games. And when the 2014 Winter Olympics roll into town, there's one star performer you won't see on the slopes, but the Kamov KA-32 will have already made its mark.